far on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. The action has already started. Big chance, big chance!
That's a half-decent try.
Cristiano Ronaldo certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Arsenal do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
Yeah, the counter-attack is their preferred approach, Peter, and once triggered, they'll go in as many numbers as they can muster.
Bale, Conte.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Cristiano
looking to shoot! And he's done it!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
The ball needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance. Tottenham scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. A searching ball out wide. Mohamed Salah.
Hoists it high.
Can he score?
Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Marcelo. Modric. And it's Bale. Conte. Mohamed Salah.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And no less... Alert. Marcelo.
And out to safety.
Roberto. Looking for space out wide.
The intervention was very necessary.
A real chance to break. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeper goes long. Varane gets into the right position to intercept. Knocks it in gently. Messi, he's left his man. But no less plays it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo looking to break out here. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Sergio Ramos. Roberto, and it's Conte.
Needed a better pass there.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Neymar. Ronaldo.
Arsenal lifting it really have kept that build-up play nice and tight with lots of support. A style that they've been trying to make their own for quite a while now.
One straight back. Mbappe, can he find a finish now?
Going for goal!
He's got
well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
What's up, Bavia? Marcelo
boots it to safety. Messi. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Now it's Neymar. Mbappe.
And that has been clubbed away.
There's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Robin still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
An even decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Tottenham, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Here we go again.
Tottenham doing well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Aubameyang. Very well to intervene.
Andolas. Marcelo. And it's Messi. Messi goes looking.
Shoots! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Mbappe, Modric, aimed low and direct. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Aubameyang. Is it in? Yes, it's an own goal.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
Bale. Has it out wide now. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Mohamed Salah. Dashing forward at pace.
And it's Neymar.
Questions were asked. He's given the answers. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening him down there.
Good interception. Forward it goes. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's looked long this time. Danger averted for now. And the weighted pass. It all the way. Conte gives it out to the flank. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Roberto looking to run onto it. Towering header! And in it goes! Got their lead back. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Cristiano Ronaldo demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Tottenham get themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd of appreciates good football all round there. Gets Russell off the ball. Now it's Bale.
Bale
has a hit! What about it? A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Tottenham are two up and into a position of real strength. Deftly done. Too much on it. That's the keepers.
Roberto.
He's got options out wide. Keeps everyone guessing.
Roberto
has been given offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
He's got through. He's got away. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And it's been given away.
Ronaldo
gets it back. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Roberto.
Here it comes.
Whistle's gone, just offside. Kante just might have a case for the ball to arrive sooner. His frustration speaks volumes here.
Marcelo goes up and over.
He's had a shot!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Neymar, chance! And it's hoisted clear. And the referee brings it to a close. Tottenham claim victory here, and on balance, they were worth it. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, it was engaging, if not an edge of your seat encounter, and importantly, it offered the right result.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.